mornings. You know, here we are playing Closers yet again. I just completed two missions. Actually, I didn't even complete a mission. Well, okay, technically I did. I did scavenge that one item that was like 9,900 whatever. So yeah, I did that. Commander Song, I gotta talk to you, right? Now what do we gotta do? Spectre. So this is a side mission. What's our reward here? Alright. Do we have a new one then? Talk to Inspector Che. Oh, I got... thought I had to talk to you. Oh, that's for... oh, that's so cool! Enchantment successful. Ah, okay. I don't know. We have 32 of these. I gotta buy these? Product is not for sale. Tune. I don't know. Enchantment successful. I don't know. Anyways, we're going to be doing some stuff here. Cam, I need to talk to you. Gosh, she's so hot. Sorry, getting off topic here. Are we on chapter 7? We're on chapter 7. Mission, new gear. I will take some new gear, select one of the rewards. Oh, well, I mean, we gotta go with that one now, don't we? Salvage collector. Alright, I'll collect some stuff. Let's open up our inventory. I need 4 more slots to be... options, cannot be equipped immediately, please place them at the skill option slot. Average, fine. Well, that's fine, I want fine. What am I even doing? There we go. What? Daily access, Steam King, chance to find washing machines, daily tier count, exploration time. Oh, I hired her? What about you? Got hired for spirit? Free rainbow tree seeds? I need 6 slots for that. What'd I do? Oh, this is what I need. What? Oh, I'm a goof. Oh, I got fox ears. Oh, there we go. Whew, that's some hefty coin there, but we'll take it. Bam. All right. going to get some more hefty coin out of this. Let's go to inventory. This is still much better. Actually, no, okay. It's pretty much averaged. I'll keep it. There we go, now we got our setup. Can I gift this? Because I got two of these. I don't want two of them. Oh well, it's fine. I don't know. What can I get rid of? I gotta get rid of something in consumables. Cause I need six slots. Oh, I need six more slots. Okay, so let's go to our house then. And let's... While we're playing closers. Oh, what was that? Hey, my maid! How you doing? Yeah, I can't do anything for that. Should we just do a little start exploring? RIP. Okay, we can't do anything. Bank. Is that what it is? Bank. Wanna empty you there, you there. Gonna put both of you there. Gonna put you there. That should be fine, right? We'll keep the pill. And then we're gonna open that up. Who is that? Allows you to adjust skill points for free for 3 days. Huh. Yeah, I'll sell it. Kind of use for it. Huh. Level 30 is gonna be our next time. Level 25 right there. Yeah, let's keep these two down here. And then I'll actually bank. Actually, I want that. Oh, 50. Employee required per option adjust on. Okay. Now that we've done that, let's see. I don't know. Can we change something? Oh, I gotta use exploration. Buy, oh my gosh, this is so expensive. Night room, elegant. Super fan room, I might go for that super fan room. 4,000. Items. Oh, that actually looks pretty freaking sick. Oh, it looks so sick. Alright, so that's not it. Manage then. Buy. Round rug. Found rug. Oh, can't buy it yet. Oh well. We'll get to that another time. Let's exit it and continue on with our amazing adventure. Cause we are just kidding. What are you? Enhanced gear complete. Clear 1 to 6 times. Wow, thank you. We're going to have so many missions. You still want to talk. Why do you want to talk? I don't know. Anyways, we're going to do some skirmishes. And then we're going to do the missions. This will probably take about 30 minutes to an hour, so I'm sorry if you guys want to, you know, do something else. But we're going to do rough gameplay here. Fox boy. What is that? Cool Basher Howling Boy? Alright. No! Oh. There's some stuff back there. I may or may not have used my ult. Oh. That is right. Not mess with me. I have 76 health. My MP is running a bit low too. Oh gosh. Alright, here's Troll Basher. As you can see, episode 8, Hunting the Beast. No, our first death. That's sad. Yeah, we got some capsules. Let's resurrect. And it. Oh, there's some stuff around me. White bear doll, 5. I want that. Give it. Give it to me. Boy. White bear doll, 5. What the hell are you doing here? Nah. End conversation. Let's go back to the hub. We'll look at all our goodies once we're done. See if we need to make even any more space. This was... I mean, this game is a breeze. It's not as intense as a lot of our games I play, but it's very fun. This game can be very, very fun. Alright, looks like we gotta go back to you as well. We'll just go right to the skirmish again. See if we can beat 350. Charge! Oh no! Oh, right there in front of me. Jeez, I'm slain. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, is that what I gotta get? Cleared that quick. I just flew right above it. Alright, here's the boss. Oh my gosh, we're doing so much damage to them. Didn't even have to use our ult. Oh my goodness. Whew, at least we completed that. And then we beat our time? 350, yeah, we did. At least we did something of usefulness. Return to the hub. Power hour in progress. Play arena and get rewards. Oh, I completed a mission. There's so many missions! Oh my goodness! Hold the Yu, skirmish. First promotion. Oh, so we're on a promotion time, okay. Well, let's go to Times Square Mall and wreck some shit up, alright? What? Shopping cart. What? Oh. Whoa! See ya. Yeah, kill Howl Woodley. Howling Wood. So I guess that's the boss, if I remember correctly. Bam! Elite kill. Ah! There it is. Howling Voidling. Times 7. When did they get so tough? I feel like such a bad guy. He hasn't even done anything to me. Oh my goodness. There we go. Finish them off. Boom. Woo! 350 again, baby. black lamb wants to be noticed. Ooh, look at that. Identify some of these objects while we're at it. I got the coin. I'm getting a lot of coin though. Max HP versus side defense. I'll probably stick with my HP, I'm sorry. Sell all that. Not too needed. Alright. Let's go back. Return to hub. Ooh, man, what a game. Oh, first promotion, first task, normal operation. Ooh, we got that done. Now we're on to our second task, acquiring items. Oh, we already acquired the items. Third task, fast and accurate. I'm guessing it's going to be a time trial then, huh? Alright, we got you done. Shattered Union, jeez. Wow, okay. I think that was just like a storyline. Plan B. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're almost at the completion percentage, so don't worry. Alright, let's be as quick as we can. Thinking it's been like 30 minutes already. This might be our last thing to do for this video, and then yeah. I don't want to take too long. But no need to fear, I won't do any of the main quest. I might finish up just the side quest on my own. And I won't even touch, or try not to touch. Any of the main quest. Man, I body checked them so badly. Can you not? Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. What are you? That weird looking thing. Do I go this way? I do. Oh. my goodness, what are you? What are you? What? You're level 15. I don't think you're the final boss, but... Yeah, we wasted our power up and our ult. Fine. This is where ult should come in handy, but I think I've actually played this one, haven't I? Countered it. Impressive. Oh no, you're not getting away from me. Well, I'll just keep tapping R and they're basically just sitting ducks. Bam, bam, bam. Look at that, mission complete. Alright, well, that'll end today's video. I hope you all enjoyed watching, and I'll see you all next time. Buh-bye.